how new species arises. How two new species can gradually appear from mother species. Researchers are notably able to reconstruct the history of this phenomenon called speciation for a little bird, the greenish warbler. 10,000 years ago, a greenish warbler population was living in the southern foothills of Himalayas. The northward expand of this bird was blocked by a natural fence, the mountain slopes of Himalayas. Over the generations, two expanding pathways got around the Himalayas, one to the west and another to the east. As they got more and more distant, the populations at each end of the territory met and interbred more and more rarely. They gradually became two distinct forms of greenish warbler. That is called reproductive isolation. As the migration flows expanded, the variations between the farthest populations became more and more important. Today, the two populations coexist without interbreeding. Researchers highlight differences between mating signals which permit male and female to recognize each other. The courtship songs of the males are different. The plumage patterns on the male wings, also used as a mating signal during the courtship, are different. It means that, though they belong to the same species, the birds from each population cannot mate. Eventually, those two groups will become two separate species. Speciation has occurred.